Hello guys, welcome back to my Euro Truck Simulator 2 video. I'm Kruger11, aka TNT. I'm in Hanover, not in Manchester. And for once, it's not snowing, it's not raining, it's beautiful weather. So I've picked up a trailer for the job, and it's a real nice one. It's a 35 ton tank. And look at this. Isn't that great? I think it is. You know, you have to look at the barrel. Look at the barrel. It's huge. And look at the M60. Damn it. Ooh, I'm in the barrel. I'm in the barrel. Look. Wee. Cool. Alright, time to go. We're gonna take it to Paris. Not sure why, but let's start Scania. And am I really going to drive blind here? Yeah, I thought so. Of course, that was not going very well. Oh, I missed that by a mile. Okay, let's... So? Alright, we try this again. Here we go. And we go to the right. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Nice. Red light, red light. So yeah, it looks really cool. It's a very easy job because it's only 750 kilometers. And oh, the train. And it only that's a streamline. Cool, a new truck. And it only pays 40,000. So not really fantastic, but okay. I do it because of the load, because I think it's a great load. It's a huge tank. Or maybe it's for artillery, I'm not sure. And it's 35 tons and already my wheels are not touching. Green, nice. Oh, that's nice, look at that. Woohoo! That's lucky, I guess. That's lucky. Well, drive, drive, drive. Nope, my front wheels are not turning, but lucky for me, the third axle, the second axis, and the last axis are turning, so I'm okay with that. So, well, let's get it to green. Ah, here we go. Well, it's not snowing, but the roads are white, so force feedback is kicking in, of course, again. Cool, very nice. And I hit someone, so I... Whoa! I go inside. Well, I'm not... Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. Alright, I can go. Oh. Alright, this is not gonna work. I have to put out force feedback. Nice. Alright, let's try that again. Okay. All right, we're on the road. It's 1 o'clock on a Monday in the afternoon. So, yeah. So that's okay. It's a good day in the snow. Nice, you know. Very close to Christmas, so that's cool. So let's see, come straight ahead, don't need fuel, don't need to rest, so I think I'm good for 700 kilometers. I hope so, but of course we're going to Paris, so there's gonna be toll roads. Well, it's not an oversized trailer, of course, so that's cool. Okay, straight ahead. Oh, I'm in the wrong load. Sorry, sorry, dude. Yeah, sorry. Oh, ooh, sorry. That's not good. Alright, what's this? Oh, here's the wagon. Nice, the old one. So, so I'm driving 124 kilometers an hour. I have the winter mat installed. It looks really great. It looks really, really nice. You know, the look at the trees and yeah, the grass is green now. And but it does not drive like snow. I still have grip. Very much grip. You, as you can see, I have no problem making corners or with 130 kilometers an hour, so that's not really realistic, and I was afraid of that because most winter mods have that, but this is the newest. But of course it sucks. Oh, that's a nice trailer, a black one, cool. All right, that sucks. Well, That was the trailer into the barrier, not because of the snow. It's a white flatbed trailer, so it's a little bit difficult if you get too close to the barrier. It gets stuck by itself. Sometimes I don't see it, so. Well, pass me, dude, if you want to pass me. I don't really understand that, because I'm driving 106. And normally I pass them, but now, for some reason, I'm going too slow and I'm driving 110. Oh, now I can pass. So, just going 60, what the hell? That's not good. up to 10. 10th gear. Okay. Oh, need to. That sucks. So, let's take a look, because I love the look at that. It's a biggie, not a very heavy one, but for I think it's artillery tank, because of the it is a big barrel. I think it's 120 millimeters, and of course the M60 on top. It looks great, real great. So yeah, but I'm not sure which country it is. Looks German, because I think America, USA are different, or maybe Italian, that's possible. Oh, sorry dude. Of course, as you can see, my front wheels are not touching, so I need to change lanes here. So, and I have a driver who could not find a job in, 18, oh, sorry dude, slow down. Yeah, how do you like that? Now I'm going slow. Okay. Well, I go off here, so. To try to dude, really? That's like 1 in 100. Ah, that sucks. All right, let's get inside again, get some speed up, and go like 120 again, because this is taking too long, of course. I'm gonna make one video of this one. 725 kilometers, I think. Okay. Nice. Little bit white, but it's okay. So, well, half of tank left. There is that black trailer again. I want to have that as a job. Looks very cool, all black. So this mod also changed some of the trailers. And all of the companies, it's now a Shell or Schenker or yeah, a real company name. So that's cool. I have no problem with that. Volvo, that was funny. I did a job and I had to deliver some neon. I'm not sure what that is, but at Volvo. So I drive it my Scania and I have to deliver it at Volvo. So that's cool. That was funny. I like that. That was a good job. In a Scania, bringing a load to a Volvo company. Also not finding a job. Well, this is not good. Okay, going to go 12,000. Now that's better, you know? Let's see. Oh, that's nice. All right. Okay. Ooh. Well, it's a heavy load. You can feel it. You can feel it struggling. Come on, truck. We go to the right here. See, can I come in? Yes, okay, let's go. Yep. Look, that's really funny. I'm going 110 and I'm still getting past in the snow. Normally when it's dry on asphalt, they even don't go that fast. This is weird, really weird. But okay. Nice. Oh, what the hell? Phew. Oh, it's getting dark. It's 6 o'clock now. That's new. Five hours? No, I'll take the next one. What the? Dude, you're still working? You should have been finished by now. DHL, nice. Come on, get away. Sorry about that. All right. Trailer. Well, I hope this mod does not override my monster Yamaha Tech trailer. I have to look for that one. That's not not good. Oh, look at the moon. That's nice. That's cool. I go here. That was close, but it was all okay. Now I need a fuel station. To get some fuel and take a little rest. My fuel is almost up and I need 4 hours and oh, it's very close. I could make it, but I think it's better that I rest. If I can find a fuel station and a rest place. Come on. No, 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 no. And now it's the moon. Well, that went fast. Euro. Oh, of course. So, well, it's very dark suddenly. So I'm guessing this winter mod also makes it go dark earlier, and it lasts longer. And that's what I hate. I don't like that very much. Ah, but first we go. Hello? What the hell? What the hell? Dude, come on. That sucks. I don't know where I'm going, come on! Really? Ooh, that was close. Alright, I have to do it like this first. Oh, this should be okay. Yeah, better. So I'm thinking to go here? Not bad, not bad. Yeah. So let's fill up, I think, 1,000 liters of diesel. Oh, the lights are cool in the city, and yeah, that's nice. 800 liters. And now let's park it. Should be okay. Yeah, that's not bad. Nice. Let's shut it down and rest. Oh! Ah, I'm too far. How's that possible? Okay. Let's rest now. Funny stuff. Should be day, of course. Ooh, that's close. Well, okay. Sorry, dude. It's not a good paying the job. I only get 40,000 euros, but the load is fantastic. Look at that thing. Look at that barrel. It's like a 120mm barrel. Yeah, it's real nice. And even a bus is overtaking me now. That's not good. Or no, he's not. Oh no, 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 get away. All right, let's get inside again. Wow. All right. All right. Well, just 194 kilometers to go, so we're gonna do that in one stretch. Alright. That's nice. Hey, empty road. That's nice. Let's go. Let's go. Faster, please. For some reason, I cannot get like above 126 or something. Normally I drive 170, so that's weird. Oh, that's not good. Go. Okay. Hoppa. Oh, did I hit him? I don't think so. That's weird, but okay. You know. Alright. Also a new trailer I see. Also a new one. Totally white, nothing on it, and I hit it again? Come on! That's not good. No, called back and forth. So, yeah, I know. He got stuck again. Come on. Let's get loose. Yes. No. That's better. So, let's go to the left here. Whoa, are they gonna let me go? Oh, that's nice, thank you very much. Well, of course, we have a toll booth again. Ah, oh, come on. So close. Okay. So, well, just 130 kilometers to go, so we're having a good trip. It's a short one, of course, just 750, I think. So, yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's... Wow. Nice. Okay. Well. Ah, great. We are under 100 kilometers, just 86 to go. So. It's all white and beautiful, and it's only dark. That's a little bit sad, but okay. Empty truck, no job. That sucks. And that's Dasher, I guess. Who was that? Oh, UPS, that's cool. UPS trailer. Trailer. Whoa. Oh, man. Did he break? Oh. Train. Yeah. Sorry about that. What the hell? Uh-oh. The train, dude. The train. With my luck, there would be a train coming. But okay. So, well, almost in Paris, as they say. And the Eiffel Tower, of course, but not in this game. Nice. Nice, yikes. Ooh, black trailer, nice. UPS, that's new. What the hell? All right, dude, come on. Just go. Okay. Preckler? Weird. All right, 12 kilometers to go. Nice. To the left for the last 5 kilometers, and for just 40,000 euros. But okay, money is money, and it is a great load. It's a great job, artillery tank. Break, please. Nice. serious load. Nice. Well, yeah, why are we stopping? Dude, come on. Come on, go. Yeah, that's right, go. Alright. Let's wait for the green. Nice. Okay, oh that's not good, that's not good. Nice, and Fox. And the left. Okay, should be here. Oh, okay, nice. Yeah, that's... Nice. Well, this is called Fox for some reason. Yeah, Fox Logistics. Huh? Alright. Cool. Let's park this trailer. Now, I think that's not bad. Not sure, of course, but oh no, it's not good. Should have brought it further. But maybe I can correct it now. Take it here. Nice. Not a bad recovery. Alright, good recovery. Well guys, that was the video. Let's connect the disconnect the trailer. Job done. Let's get the money. Not bad. Well guys, until the next video.